Mega Man Ultra for NES. I'm continuing on here, and this is the final stage. I'm not sure how long it goes, but we'll find out. Inspired to look like Zelda 2, obviously. Oh, see that little trick? You can drop right in there and grab an E. Mega Man wants his E's. So again, I'm really not sure how far this goes. Oh shit, that's just what you want. Now in this game, the items are labeled differently than in Mega Man 2, which can be a little bit confusing, for sure. They made Metal Man Saw instead, which is weird. Oh, see, that's annoying. Oh, shit. All right. Oh, that's right. I gotta use the number 2 to get over here. Number 2. And that I hate. There's a delay in how long it takes that to work. Oh, look at those extra lives. That's what you want. Fuck, fuck. No! See? That I hate. You don't want that kind of delay. Oh, you know what? And we don't want to do that either, actually. You want to use the number 2 here and go like this. Yeah. And then here, we're gonna use this. Number 3. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Come on. And what, is it gonna use the whole thing up? That sucks. Maybe I can use number 2. I don't even know. Oh, pff, not number 2, number 1, I should say. There we go. Hopefully this works. Alright. Now this part is extremely hard, and I don't know what I'm gonna do here other than probably just die, so. I really should figure out how to get to the other side. I might try that instead, honestly. Let me see if I can do that. Yeah. I feel like this is a better idea. Because the other way, you're just going to fucking get killed. Oh, shit. You know what? Let's fill up 3 since I have, like, none of that. I don't know what's going to happen here other than death. Fuck. Alright. So far, so good. These things don't break away on the bottom, which is convenient. It's not actually like Zelda 2. Fuck. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Okay, those guys don't shoot, which is good. Thought it would. I'm not sure what happens here, so I'm a little scared. Yeah, saw that coming, and then here comes the dragon dude. Great, I'm gonna get my ass kicked here. Great. You have to just keep moving. It's a little different than Mega Man 2. Oh, don't make me. Alright, well, this isn't so bad, actually, because as long as you know to go to the, to the left on this next part, it's not so bad, because if you go try to go on the right here where the spikes are, it's like really impossible. So yeah, so fuck going that way. I don't even want to make an attempt at doing that because it's just ridiculous. This is the way you go. And now that I'm out of that stuff, if I don't have any more, it's pretty much over. Alright, see, that didn't give me any more, so that's not good. Come on. Now, I don't know... I know in Mega Man 2, oh shit, I'm not gonna have enough, am I? As long as I can get over there, I think I'm good. Alright, I think I'm good from this point forward. Now I have 3 lives, so I'm pretty much fucked if I don't do it on this try. But let's see which one Quick Boomerang is. Which, I don't fucking remember what's what. I want to see what's going to kill this, you know. Okay. That's like ice bubble. U? I don't even know what that is. That's like Flash Saw V? What the hell was V again? Oh, isn't that Crash Bomb? Yeah. I might use that when I get to him. Honestly, because I feel like Crash Bomb in Mega Man 2 worked pretty well on the dragon. I think. But usually what I remember is using Quick Boomerang. But I don't believe I have it right now, so. Alright. I'm gonna have to just try to. Oh, fuck. You know what? With this, I want. Whoa. I'm gonna get myself fucking killed here. Alright, this is the part I gotta be really, like, careful. Wow. Okay. Go away, please. Go away. Alright. So here's the part where I gotta keep just moving. Cannot stop. Cannot stop. Cannot stop. Cannot stop. Cannot stop. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. See, if I fall off here, it's over. See, I don't know that that's even working that great. Okay, let's not use that. Okay, and you don't want to use that. Fuck, I'm dead. Ugh. I have one more, but see, now I'm out of, number 2, right? See, now I'm fucked. Ugh. And you can't, like, shoot him or anything, right? Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead now. That sucks. Well, I'll try to go the other way, just for comedy's sake. Yeah, exactly. Use up my guys doing this. So I'm gonna have to do this level over. I'm gonna have to find out what works well with the dragon, with the things I have, because I'm used to playing Mega Man 2, where it has Quick Boomerang, you know? So, let's see. Oh. I'm sure this is possible, but it's, like, really hard to do this spike part. Oh, Jesus Christ. But-um. Alright. It is funny how this is, like, Zelda 2. Wily bastard. Doesn't give me potion. Oh, get more E. It's the best thing. Come on. Oh, fuck. See, now I gotta wait for this fucking thing to disappear. I hate that. Whoa. Alright. This is the most important one. Alright. Oh. That's the fucking thing I hate. See? You can't switch. You can't switch in the middle of that. So it's like, what can you fucking do? It's so annoying. It works, you know, for you guys who are unfamiliar with this version of Mega Man, this homebrew, works differently than Mega Man 2, slightly. The controls because you can't switch. Oh my god, I gotta stand on this. You have to wait for the fucking thing, and it's really aggravating. Alright, well that part's good. Oh, come on. Ugh, could use that for number three, but that's alright. Alright. Now I'm gonna fill up number three. See, maybe I should just use number two, because that'll go away quicker. Yeah, number two is better to use there. Actually, so you want to use number two on this part. Whoa! Be careful. Alright, so now I have more confidence that I can do this. I'm really not sure still what to use for that dragon. I might just use regular pea shooter Mega Man on this time, because the other things weren't working too well. And I'm not sure what the exact thing is to use. So. Nothing they give me. Cheap. Alright, good, good, good. Good so far. I guess I'll just get regular on and hope to make it to the end. Alright, here we go. Oh, this part's kind of hard. There we go. That's the part that worries me. And this is where you gotta keep going. Just get up there. Oh my god, that doesn't even work at all. This fucking sucks, huh? Wow, that doesn't work. Wow, that doesn't work. Holy shit, what works? Oh, this is a nightmare. Oh my god. Okay, bubble. Oh, shit. Oh. Well, I know bubble works now. Oh. Making progress. Slowly. Now, at least I know what works. Unbelievable. So we have one answer here. We know bubble works. Now they need to give me some of this shit that I need. Okay. Can I even get down here quick enough? Oh, damn it. I miss it. Oh, that fucking sucks. That fucking sucked. This is brutal. Well, let's make sure I have on I for bubble. Ice bubble, guys. Ice bubble. Alright, this jump is the hard jump. It's like the fucking Ninja Turtle sewer jump. Alright, here we go. Wow. Alright, keep it moving, Mike. Stick and move, Mac. This is so glitchy. Don't fucking die. Ugh. Why is this so fucking shitty? Oh! There's gotta be something that works better than that fucking item. There is no boomerang. Look, I'll go through and show you what there is. Look, there's heat, which I tried, didn't work. There's this, which didn't work. This is like a leaf thing. I haven't tried that yet. Maybe that works. Ice, we know works. Whatever this thing is, I haven't tried. You know what? I'm probably gonna try that thing next time I get there, so. There is no quick boomerang. To the people saying use quick boomerang, this is not Mega Man 2. There is no quick boomerang. Oh, see, you gotta wait for this fucking thing. It's so annoying. It's just people continually saying, use quick boomerang. There's no quick boomerang. Look, these are the items. This is Crash. This is Metal Man. See, look, Metal. This is, like, Flash Man, believe it or not. I know everything looks different. There's no, that item isn't in this game. This is not Mega Man 2. This is Mega Man Ultra. It is a mod. I look down again, somebody says quick boomerang works. How does it work when it's not in the game? That's interesting. This thing's knocked you back really bad. Now, there is not quick boomerang in the game, but I will try to use this thing next time, which is... See that? It's not quick boomerang, but it's something similar. So I'll try that next time. But for now, I need to get number 2 on. And they don't give me shit there. Isn't this funny how this is Zelda 2? Alright. Now I want to get that on, and who knows if it's going to work or not. We'll find out. But the bubble, it used to be called Bubble Lead, now it's called Ice Bubble in this. I think that always worked versus the dragon, but... It was quick boomerang that was always the best, from what I remember. Whoa! Oh, did you see that jump? Almost fucking died right there. Alright, that was frightening. Here we go. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. Oh, the timing on this is just shitty. Oh my god, okay, that doesn't work. Did you see it? Doesn't work. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Now it's like I don't even want to waste anything else. The only thing... yeah, I think the only thing that works is the oh, you know what? I also didn't try this. Let's try this. Okay, that doesn't work. Great. Now I've already wasted fucking time here. I should only be using this. Fuck. Damn it. Wait, don't I have an E? I'm gonna use it. Fuck this guy. He doesn't come fucking close enough at all. There we go. Holy shit. Oh my god. Thank god I had an E. That's what it takes to get through life, is an E. Shit. Oh my god. Alright, we're going straight up, huh? Or straight down. Still using the Zelda music here. This looks like fucking Metroid, though. Are they going Metroid on us? Oh, we're going Metroid. Yeah, we're out of everything now, right? Oh, and you can't even switch to anything. That's great. Just what you want. Like seahorses and shit. I love when you like can't switch to anything. That's so helpful. Oh my god. What is this gonna be? Crash? Which is V. Boom. Oh my god. Really? Whoa, those will probably kill me, right? Oh my god. Oh, and you can't slide in this either, right? Yeah, you can't slide in this game. Hmm. Have to try to get by this without really getting hit. Kind of just like do it as quick as you can. Oh man. Alright, well at least that stays gone. Switch me to my thing. Alright. Yeah, how could I see? Can I go back this way? Let's see. No. Hmm. See, this got me killed before. I don't know if I wanna... I have to drop down really carefully. Okay. Oh, this is awful. Oh my god. Oh. What are they doing to me? Alright, how can I get through this? Oh, look at this shit. Okay. I turned to the right, too. Oh, this sucks. Alright, let's see. Fill that up. This is gonna take some trial and error. Maybe just a little bit of trial and error. Maybe just a lot of trial and error. Alright. Damn you. Damn you. Oh, fuck. Alright. Being as careful as I can. Fucking life. Oh, I'm gonna have to go through it again. Damn it. Oh, fuck this level. Alright. There's just no way to get through this part without using these items, huh? Not really, anyway. Alright. Finally, that thing's off the fucking screen. That's the best I've gotten through this. Those things were blowing up. Oh my god, they don't let you even do that. I wanna not, okay. Perfect. Oh, I turned too quick. I hate this fucking part. This is the shit that'll drive you fucking crazy. Why do I play these fucking games? Come on. Come on, seahorse. Get out of here. All right. Let's try it again. Seahorse, come on. Hit me. Good. Jesus. Thought he was gonna run away. Oh. Oh my god, the timing on that is so precise. Alright. Now. Extra life would be welcomed. Not that it always isn't, but especially now. Yeah, and I wanna have full life going into this. If I have full life, I can do this. So let's not be stupid and get to this without getting hit. That's my goal here. Let's get there. Without getting hit stupidly, which I've been doing. Getting hit in dumb ways. Alright. And also having full metal is gonna be important. There we go. Alright, now let's just get there. Fuck. I should take the extra time because I want to make sure I'm full on everything here. That's what I need over at the end. Get me there. All right. Everything's full. We're good to go. Just get me over there. Let's not fuck this up. God. I had everything I needed. I was set. Son of a bitch. Jesus fucking Christ. Video games, huh? I was so set up. Alright, we can do this though. Didn't do it last time, let's do it this time. I really want to do it now though because I don't want to have to go through that first part again. Get me to the end of this. Here we go, here we go. Alright, good job. I just gotta do this carefully. Seahorse, remember that? Good. What are those fucking like testicles in the background? Some kind of version of shit pickle. I mean, really, that's what it looks like. Alright, pretty good. And here we go, this is the end, right? Now if I can just land in the middle. Oh my god, I almost fucking got killed again. Thank god I made it that time. I was really worried that time I was gonna fucking die again. Oh. Bump bump. Alright, what's this shit gonna be? More Metroid? I don't know about Leaf Shield. I could try it. I mean, I know how to do this all now. It's just a matter of getting there again. This level isn't that hard. The other levels were harder. It just takes forever. Like, this can be done. That much of a problem. And this is all full, right? Well, not totally. Oh, you fucker. See, I'm just impatient. That's pretty good, though. I'll grab that. Oh, Fez. And my art videos. Thank you for the donation. And yes, I did a video about Fez a long time ago. So thanks for checking that out. That was a pretty fun game. If anybody knows how to kill these fucking springy dudes, let me know, because those guys right there, I have no fucking idea how to kill those. Son of a bitch. Fucking jump, you moron. Oh, there's gotta be a way to fucking kill those. Alright. Oh, did you see that fucking extra guy go by? Sucks. And sucks I have to wait for this fucking platform. There. Oh, give me that. Get this off the screen. There we go. Good, good, good. Kill this fucking asshole. Good. Oh my god, look at all that. I'm never gonna make it over there in time. Well, actually, got something. Oh, come on, come on. Switch to it. Alright. Yes. Yes, good. I'm liking this. Come on. Yeah, just keep handing that shit out. Yeah, alright. That's what I like to see. Alright, so what did we not try? Let me try and remember. I didn't try saw, and I didn't try wood. Or whatever they're calling it in this game. So we will try those. Let's go for it. Saw and wood. I'm gonna try saw first. Leaf shield I will try if that doesn't work. Okay, saw doesn't do shit. This is unbelievable. This is leaf shield. Okay, leaf shield works. Oh, it's, like, really hard to do this. I don't know. How far back is it gonna fucking send me if I die here? I'm gonna get killed on purpose here. Yeah, not... Oh. Alright, it's not too far back. I'll fill up the leaf shield. At least I know that works. It's really hard to shoot the leaf shield because he's shooting so many other projectiles. Like, if the leaf shield hits the other projectiles, then it doesn't hit him, so it's really difficult to hit him with that, but it does work. So leaf is the only thing I found that works, but it doesn't work that great. It might be my only option, which sucks if that's true. I hope that's not the only thing that you can use. I'm gonna have to go in there with it filled up for sure. Come on. Now they're not gonna. There we go. That'll do it. So, just to make sure. Okay, heat. You know what? Heat I haven't tried. That's the other thing. So, heat. I don't even know if I hit him with person, but heat is the one other one, right? So maybe I should try heat as well, because heat might be better. And I feel like, can't you charge heat? I don't know. I feel like I need to try this. Yeah, did that do anything? I don't think that did anything, right? Pretty sure that didn't do anything. fuck. So really, the leaf is the only thing. Oh, that sucks so much. I wonder if Flash would do anything. Let's fucking use it and see. Nah, it's not taking any energy away or anything. Pfft. I can't even get up there with it. Sucks. Wow. No luck. My life is like half fucking gone now too, so I don't even... I'll wait until the next one to use leaf. I'm just gonna just still experiment. Oh yeah, you know what? I never did shoot him with bubble. Can I even... No, bubble doesn't work, huh? Yeah, bubble definitely doesn't work. Alright, now we know. Leaf is the only thing. Now I know for sure. I have to do this with that shitty fucking leaf weapon. That sucks. That makes this very, very difficult. Because unlike metal, metal just goes through everything, which is why it's so great. Leaf does not. Leaf kind of sucks. Leaf is cool because it surrounds your body, you know? But yeah. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be my attempt. Oh, fuck. Okay, that one worked. That one worked. That one worked, I think. That one worked. Get me. Pause. Okay. Energy. Alright, if I can maintain my composure here, I think I can do this. See, I don't have enough shots with this fucking thing. Okay, I ran out of, like, leaf shots. I don't think there's anything else you can hit him with. I shot him with all of it. I'm gonna have to switch the person, I guess. Can you even... Look at how much energy I had left. I must have missed one of the shots. This is really hard. God damn it. So frustrating. This is the only way you can do this. And it's not even really about the E or about your life. It's really about just running out of the leaf weapon. You have to hit him with pretty much every shot of it, which is hard to do. Tough. This is tough, guys. Falling down like that before. Alright, that worked. Alright, I'll give this another attempt. Oh my god, I just did the same thing. Now I'm making mistakes that are stupid. And it's good, I don't even feel I need that other E, which is good. It's just a matter of getting there. This part is harder than any of that other shit. Oh. Like, this part is ultra fucking aggravating. Thank you, Chris. You're welcome. And thank you for the donation. Thank you, Adventures of Patrick and Chip Chip. The Adventures of Patrick and Chip Chip. All right. Oh, I just fucking went off the side. That was my bad. Stupid mistake. It doesn't really matter though. All I gotta do is get to the boss. Because once, you know, if you run out of leaf, it's over anyway. If you ever wanted to know what would happen if Mega Man was in Norfair, is that where this would be? Or this is the area where Mother Brain is, really, right? Now you know. He'd be getting his ass kicked by Proto Man, apparently. Oh, come on. Alright, this section I hate. Oh. I really dislike this part. And it's because of those fucking guys right there. The little springy fucks that I don't know how to kill. I'm sure there is some way, but I just don't feel like experimenting at the moment. Okay, here we go. Switch to it. That is the worst. See? Drives me fucking crazy. This would be such a good game if it wasn't for that. What were they thinking? Right? Where are the fucking bubbles? If the bubbles would come right now, that would help though. Good, switch to it, switch to it, switch to it, switch to it. There we go. There. Boom. That's what you want. All right, we're almost there. This whole part's the easy part. Oh shit. Want that. Get over there quick, Mike. Go, go, go. Boom. Oh, you fucking mother. You see how fucking quick I did that and they still didn't give it to me? Cheap shit. Cheap fucking shit. Alright, let's just do this. Alright, I got Leaf. I'm doing it this time. I only got one hit on me, so whatever. And I got an A. I just need to not miss the shots on this guy. So, oh, I really hate this boss. Hate this boss. All right. See, I missed a fucking shot. That might be it. Switch to this. Okay. What is happening? Oh, I fucking did it. I fucking did it. I don't even know what just happened, but I somehow did it. And I somehow had a good amount of life, too. I think I was staying, like, underneath his body more that time, which I thought was actually going to kill me more. I don't know. I somehow got through it. What I was doing there, as opposed to jumping up in front of him and giving his projectiles... Let me try to explain this. Oh, this is cool. Let me try to explain, though. So the enemy was here. The whatever that dude is, that big guy. And he's shooting shit projectiles at you. So if you're Mega Man, you're here and he's shooting the projectiles at you and you're trying to shoot the wood at him, well, when your wood hits the projectile, you waste your projectile. So instead of that, you're trying to hit him in the head. So what I was doing was standing under him where his head's here, Mega Man's here, and then I would turn on wood underneath him and jump up into him. That way the projectile was shooting out this way and wouldn't have the opportunity to take away my wood weapon, or in this game it's called L. So that is the method I was using there. Somehow it worked. My reasoning earlier why I thought that would not work is because I thought if you stood right under him, his hands would just kill you because you'd be standing kind of on his body. But that actually seemed to work. So, okay. Lesson learned. If you're ever playing this game, stand under that guy. So let's keep going. Whew. Crazy. All right, let's keep going. So this is... Oh, and look at that. You can... That's pretty cool. I mean, they do that in other Mega Man games, but I wasn't expecting that. That's definitely cool. I like that they went, Metroid on this shit. So we got some Zelda, we got some Mario, and we got... Earlier in the game, they show a Mario stage. Can I jump up from here? No, I'm gonna have to use the thing, right? Yeah. I think they're gonna want me to do this. Right? Yeah. There you go. Ah, of course. I'm gonna get fucking killed on that. Gonna have to get this E. E tank. There we go. Good stuff. Wonder how close we are to the end here. Now, aren't these things... You kill this with the... Oh, shit. Guess not. And this looks like Heat Man, but it's not. This is definitely one of the more, one of the better Mega Man mods that I've played, except for the game-breaking flaw of, not being able to switch your items when you already used an item. Yeah, the lack of being able to switch your items quickly fucking sucks and ruins pretty much the whole game. If it wasn't for that, if they would just take this mod and fix that one aspect, which would be an easy thing to fix, it's unbelievable to me that they... Even for a mod, to leave it like that is ridiculous. It really... I can't believe that even for a mod that they would fucking leave it like that. Because it's... Because they put in so much work otherwise, and it's so good, that it's like, well, you put in all that work, but you did something so stupid to break the fucking game. Like, why make the fucking game then? You know, like, look at all the work that they put into this just to fucking blow it. It's, you know, it's a shame. But, you know, that's something that's easily fixable. I'm sure they could patch it. Maybe they have. Maybe this is an old copy or something, but hopefully it's been fixed. Oh, see? Right there. I can't switch. I'm sure you understand by now. I've been complaining about it the whole fucking time. Jesus Christ. Get these. These guys are gonna suck. Here we go. Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god. What am I in for? Okay. I assume I'm gonna have to come back to this, but kill as many of these as possible right now. Kinda like Mega Man 2. That didn't even do anything. So, what am I trying to do? What the fuck? Okay, that didn't work at all. What the fucking shit? I don't know, heat? What the fuck is going on here? Tornado, tornado. No. What? Ice. Nope. Okay. No idea what to do. I figured I would use Crash Bomb, because that's kind of what you do in the old game. Shit. Okay. No idea what to do there. Can't use Crash Bomb on any of those things. And usually you would Crash Bomb like the wall to the side, kinda. These are like on the ceiling. Okay, so. Oh boy. Let's use this. Oh. Is that, like, hurting that? Okay, yeah. Come on. I think you can hurt them when they're like that. Shit. Okay, yeah, that's when you hit them. Shit, man. I don't think you can hit him otherwise. Oh, maybe you can. Alright, well now I know the item to use. Fuck. So if I can get there with an E and that, I could probably do it. This level doesn't seem too terrible. And it's actually kind of fun, so. I'm not too concerned about this one. In comparison to the other ones, at least. It seems like a cakewalk. Almost nice that they're throwing in one that's like slightly easier. Because at this point I'm losing steam here. Oh my god, did I just like glitch out the fucking thing I need? Hang on a second, because I want that. Hopefully that will come back, let's see. Yeah, it came back. That's the old tricks right there. Oh, jump right up. You know what? Can I go back up and get another one? You can get another one? I don't know if you can even get multiple E's in this game, though. Can you? Oh, you can. Fucking shit. Are you kidding me? Well, guess what? We're gonna go fucking get another one. Because why the fuck not? Why would you not get more E if you had the opportunity? Am I right or am I right? Alright. I think that's as much E as Mega Man can handle. Yeah, that's all the E you can have right there. And that's so cheap, but you can do it. That's another glitched thing, kinda, about the game, that you can do that. You probably shouldn't be able to. Did they ever test the shitty game out? Did they even test it out? This looks like the fucking, looks like a cat's eye, these things. It's Elec-Man. And it is Meetool making appearances. Come on, Elec-Man. Shoot your junk. He's shooting his junk at me. Elec-Man is. Alright. Yeah. Definitely a much easier stage than what I've been going on a little bit earlier. Oh shit. That was my bad. Ah. Again, my bad. No, that's not gonna work, is it? Oh, maybe it will. No. Having trouble with this part for some reason. There we go. Made it the first time on that last time. See, this part is just, it's not hard, it just takes a little while. And there you go, there's my bitching part. Oh, I hate those fucking guys. Come on. That's gonna drive me nuts. There we go. All right, let's go get it. Oh, hitting the button. Can't do it. Hitting start. All right. Now we know what to use on this, which is good. I got 4 E's. I don't have to worry about life. How many lives do I have to? I have 2 lives. What I am curious about is if I can take out some of these things and then come back to this and not even have to use an A, but it doesn't even really matter. I think I'm just gonna start killing it the best I can. Oh, what am I doing? I have the wrong fucking item on. Nice start, idiot. Okay, and you can kill those without having to wait for the thing, apparently. So that's good to know. Alright, switch to E, please. Damn you. Fucker. Alright. Oh, I gotta get over to those somehow. Alright. Can I get up to this one? Yeah. There we go. Get up to these ones. This is not so bad, I will tell you. Alright. I'm just gonna use it just for the fuck of it. I'm almost out of this shit, though. It's a little bit scary. I'm not sure. Okay, from there. There we go. All right. Good shit. Good shit. That was probably the easiest of the Wily stages so far. Yes, I've been playing far into it a bit. We are pretty deep into Wily's Castle here, and this is a game called Mega Man Ultra. Alright. You like the Zelda music? Now, I don't remember the order at all. Oh, I should probably get something so I can write this down. Because I don't fucking remember this at all. This might take me some different attempts here. Alright, well, this has got to be Bubble. Oh, none of this shit's even full. Maybe that's why that part was so easy, because maybe you have to get through that before you do this. Alright. Oh, and they're not going to give me power-ups? Okay, well, that makes it hard. And maybe that's also why they were giving me all the E's. Shit. See, I didn't realize this. That sucks. That's why they made that easy. Okay, Airman. Now this is wood, right? Or leaf, I should say. But if they start me right here next time, I'll be able to beat this. I mean, after I die, I'm talking about. Yeah, see that? Oh, well, they gave me the energy there. Why didn't they give me the energy on the other one? See, this game is glitched. Okay, wood. This has got to be metal, you gotta assume. Alright, whew. I was trying to avoid using that E. Thank God I risked it, I guess. Okay, bubble. I think, again, this is metal. Yeah. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Alright. This is Crash Bomb, right? Crash Bomb. V. This game is V. Oh, fucking. Fuck you, fuck you. Okay. Good thing I had that on. I don't remember. What's next? Okay. Okay, Crash, use air, right? Oh wait, is air even in this? No, it's the tornado thing. It's this. Yeah, it's that. Boom. Well, that fucking worked. I'm surprisingly getting through this better than I thought I was gonna be able to. I don't know who this is gonna be. Oh, metal. Alright, metal. Probably get on metal, right? Metal. Oh, yeah, definitely. Not even a fucking joke. And might as well leave on metal, because metal seems to fucking kick everybody's ass, right? Now, Flashman, yeah, metal again, huh? Yeah, boom, metal. Alright. Am I on fucking Dr. Wily right now? I got through this a lot easier than I thought I was going to. Alright. Oh my god, this might be the end of the game. Possibly. And I don't know what to use. How about metal? How about use fucking metal? If only I had a little more metal. Alright. Well, now it's time to experiment. And hope for the fucking best. Okay, well that worked. Oh, is he leaving? That means there's more to the game. Damn it, I was hoping that was the end of the game. This is the real end. Alright. Not too bad. Pretty good, guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, is this gonna be some kind of... Okay. I thought that you were supposed to go down there. I guess you have to keep going right. I have not seen this before, so... Not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. I guess keep going right. I don't have, like, anything left here. God knows what I'm gonna need to use. I do have an E, though, which is good. They're not giving... Oh, shit. They're not giving much out, but I should be able to... Oh, fuck. I don't have any saw. Oh. Fuck. Okay, I need to get... this. Yeah. Okay. I really needed that. Okay, here we go. Well, I didn't really want to do that, but... I'm hoping they'll give me a good part where I can... Oh, wait, there you go. I can just spawn these guys back. That works for me. Yeah, let's do it like that. Fill up all my stuff just like that. All right, guys, I'm going to be doing some farming here for a little bit. I hope you don't mind. Oh, shit. I don't even know what that is. But yeah, it would be really stupid of me not to do that, because I'm on my last life and I don't know what's going to happen, so I'm going to get some of my stuff back here, because that's very important for me to do. There we go. Alright, what do I think I really need? Let's get some of this back since I don't have any. Some extra lives would be great. Come on. Little fucking wiener things. Oh shit. Well, needed that anyway. Might as well fill these up, I guess. Probably not gonna need those at this point, but you never know. Because I'm unfamiliar with this game. This is good. This might be the thing to kill the end guy, who knows? Come on. Extra life, anyone? That's what I really need. More leaf will be good. I'm really just hoping for an extra life. If I can get an extra life, then I could at least experiment on Wily if he's hard. Experiment knowing what to do, you know? Alright, I guess this is good enough. Alright, I guess this might be it. Oh god. It's Mega Man. I don't know what this is. Oh god. Oh, what is this? Okay, it's kind of like the end of Mega Man. Oh, bubble. Let's do bubble. I'm dead already?
Look at that.
Guys, I'm gonna fucking beat this. I'm gonna fucking beat this stupid fucking game. That's all it is. Just don't fucking get hit by this stupid thing. I can do it. We're gonna do this. You guys have seen me on these streams before. Now I get determined with this shit. That juice is going right now. We're gonna get this fucking game beat. I want this beat. Let's go. Come on, you fucker. Bite it, you scum. Maybe if I was listening to some Gigi Allen, it'd make it easier. That wouldn't be distracting or anything. Oh, you know what? I need to fill up on this bubble lead before I do anything, though. I'm not going in there without that full. No way. Ugh. There it is. Alright. Come on. Jump up there. How about life? That would be nice. I don't know. Should I go? I don't want to go in with that amount of life. I want to have, like, full. I can just get into this fucking door with. Oh. There we go. Alright. Get me to ice, and if I can just get a good fucking round. I'm just calling it ice now instead of bubble, because it starts with I and it's less confusing. One good run at that, and I can fucking have this game beat. It's driving me crazy. I know I can fucking do this. I hate that shitty fucking skull door beforehand. This shit. There it is. All right. Now get me through this fucking stupid door. There we go. Okay, good. Now if I can just have a good round, let's go. thought it glitched out there for a second. Game, it might not be over. Let's be careful. It's probably over though, because that's the way Mega Man 2 ends. This game was very hard, guys. Holy shit. Oh my god, is it actually over? Mega Man's dead. Oh no, I've killed Mega Man. Is the twist that I was Wily the whole time? What, I killed Mega Man? Like, what even happened right there? Holy shit, and they just reused the ending from Mega Man 2. Wow. Holy shit, well let's check out this ending, that we've probably seen before. Oh, wow, that game was really hard. I guess I've been on the kick beating hard Mega Man games lately. You know, so I have beaten Mega Man 9 and 10 in the past, and those are hard Mega Man games. And just recently, about a few weeks ago, I beat Mega Man on Game Boy, which was unbelievably hard. I actually still would say that game was, I thought it was harder than this, or maybe on par with this, I'm not sure. But the difference is, that was an official Mega Man game, and this is like a joke Mega Man game, you know, this is a mod. So, yeah, but beating a lot of hard Mega Man games lately. This one, mostly good, except for the complaint I bitched about the whole time. you know, it's worth checking out. Hopefully, the person who made this has made a patch to it. But, yeah, not bad. Not bad. So, holy crap, though. It definitely was hard. I liked all the Mario stage, how they turned Woodman stage into Mario. I liked, of course, when they changed, you know, the early Wily stages into Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. And then, of course, later in the game, it turns into Metroid. So you got your Mario, you got your Zelda, and you got your Metroid, and you got your Mega Man. So what more can you really want? You know, so pretty cool game. Nice, nice mod. Pretty good work. Definitely. So, I would like to see more mods made of different games that are not the big franchises, though. Usually when people do NES mods, they do Castlevania. That's the big one. It seems to be there's more Castlevania mods than anything. Zelda's popular. Mario's obviously popular. Actually, Mario is probably the one that people do the most. You know, Mega Man's another big one. So, when are we going to see somebody do a mod of, like, I don't know, a mod of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde would be good. How about a fixed version of that? How about a mod of, like, Chip and Dale Rescue Ranger with, like, all different levels? How about a mod of, like, Bucky O'Hare? Now, Bucky O'Hare's a great game, doesn't really need a mod, but does Mega Man need a mod? No, it does not. Zelda doesn't need one, Mario doesn't need one, but people do them all the time, you know? So how about a Bucky O'Hare mod? I've never seen anybody do that. How about a Crazy Creatures mod? Just like, find other NES games to do mods of, because I think that's the big thing missing out in the, you know, in the hack mod community. So I think that should be done. Anyway, that is Mega Man Ultra, a very, very fun game, so try it out sometime if you get the chance. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.